Zimbabwe.
They do not eat rice
Zimbabwe,
here.
We grow wheat. We grow more wheat. We are number one in Africa to grow wheat. You know, we are second to Ethiopia.
Second in growing wheat?
In Africa, yes.
Okay.
Grow wheat. Number one is Ethiopia. Then the second is Zimbabwe.
Okay. As we're in the streets. I'm so pumped. We're trying.
You got a great driver here.
Yes, yes, yeah, yes. Thank you.
Working it out.
Thank you, Pastor Masaki. Thank you.
Come on now.
I'm telling you, he be doing
working it out.
Got it going on. So much so Bishop is so comfortable he was sleeping.
Before we left.
Oh, you like some old shit?
I was it was not nervousness. I just.
From our hotel now, right?
You are far.
Yeah. So,
in so one?
Yeah, okay, hold on 1 second. Nelson Mandela in Portis Road. This is the Chester House.
You are outside when you come here.
Well, you have that everywhere.
Because the people, they drive crazy here.
Yeah, you have that everywhere. Some folk alone.
people drive, so they be driving very cautious. There's N1. Yeah. I knew we wasn't far. I knew exactly where we were.
So guys, tonight Bishop Singleton is driving us in Zimbabwe. This is another first for him. Shout out to Bishop David J. Singleton and Lady Dawn and the Ark of Jesus Ministries. Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Guys, we're in the nighttime, so you're not going to see him, but he's got us on the road.
My friend, who might be seeing.
Bishop Masaka is sitting in the passenger seat now.
He was taking another car to Texas. So he said, I was driving this. So he was driving that car.
Oh, so you followed him?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
That helped make it easier for him.
Yes, for the patriot. Sometimes we miss each other. Then he started to call me. He said, hey, where are you?
Well, that's a long ride. That's a real long ride.
After filling station, turn to left.
Oh, I'm going to go left.